I proposed to Sue, and she said yes.
Yes!
Hello.
Hey, Emily.
Oh, come on! George!
You know I'm not gonna marry you, right?
Never say never, Emily.
I have one purpose on this earth, and that is to become a great writer. A husband would put a stop to that.
I wouldn't. Mm. You could have had any girl in town, and you picked Sue Gilbert. Why?
I think it's because she's the only one who didn't want me.
Let's do it!
Let's do what?
Emily wants to have a party.
Sounds fun.
Yes, yes it does. Let's invite everyone. Party at the Dickinsons tonight. Yeah!
You're going to stay right here with the Dickinsons. You and I are getting married. My ears buzzing, oh, I'm trapped, no one's coming.
Immortality is bliss. I love your daughter. She is the most brilliant girl in all New England, and nothing can make me happier than to have her as my bride.
You only seem to encourage her wildest impulses.
Hmm? Othello, he's black.
I disagree.
What? You can't disagree, it's a fact.
A man of his kind shouldn't be in here acting with us.
George, get out of here.
It's a dangerous world, I'm trying to take care of you.
I need you to take care of me.
But I want to take care of you. Don't you get it? That's why.
Why? That's why what?
I love you.
No, you don't. Austin, Sue was just helping me with a very personal situation.
So you kissed her?
In gratitude. I can't take this anymore. You're both too much. You're suffocating me. I can't breathe. Do you understand? I can't breathe.
I'm sure she misses you.
Are you? I'm not.
I know I love her. Because somehow I love not understanding her. I'd rather spend the rest of my life not understanding Sue than marry someone who made sense to me. Does that make any sense?
You. And I think you should marry him.
For who?
For you. I don't want to lose you, Austin.
You have no idea how good that makes me feel.